messages for you to help you get used to your job. It's been quite a difficult time here at Joe's. There were some rumors going on, and because of that, the place is suffering with the downgrade of the client numbers. So that's pretty bad for us. But rumors are rumors, and there's nothing we can do about them. Yes, about your job. We provided you an office with lights and vents, just to help you get comfortable during your shift. Hey, about the animatronics. They might move at night and try to get you, but there's no need to worry about that. It's just a failure on the endoskeleton system. They're activated by lights. If they get in your office, turn on the light over and they shoot back off. Except for Joe. He's activated by a separate module, and all you need to do is click the monitor on your after. He looks at the camera. He shouldn't hurt you. Don't worry. I think you already noticed that there's an energy counter somewhere in your office. There's a limited amount of energy during the night, just to maintain an electric bill. You better not waste all the energy. The animatronics have been in operation for about 7 years, so we have some rules for you. Do not tamper with the animatronics. Do not mess with the equipment in any way. Do not come to work in improper conditions. Joe's data place does not take responsibility for any deaths or traumas. Have fun. At the end of the week, you will receive a paycheck. Work hard and work honestly. Welcome to Joe's Data Place.